We are back for Operation Forgotten Stranger. It crashed a fighter in Argentina. Bros squad worth, we're going for captures. Probably only be one pod since it's a fighter, one big pod. Maybe even one small pod. It is just a fighter after all.
Approaching the crash site now. Strike team is awaiting your orders.
Affirmative, there. Big Sky. Strike one is free to engage hostile targets at the crash site.
Oh, that's right. I only ended up bringing one gunner. Good thing we got a bajillion or at least six battle scanners. Oh, hey. And we found a pod of at least four.
Heading there now.
I suppose that there is the chance that could be the Outsiders as part of them. Suppose we get it in the door? Or maybe over there? We'll make it harder to capture anything besides the Outsiders. I want to make sure we can see that pod. Let's go. Let's just go right here. They're probably inside.
Incoming signal from battle scanner.
Who? Was a lob? Yeah. So it's a little bit of everything. Oh. So it was the Outsider and that pod. Got a mectoid. No shredder rocket. Which means they're gonna be patrolling. Mectoid likes to go on overwatch. The closest thing I got to oh, there we go, but that's too far back. I want to go right where he is, or she is. Oh well, let's just go here,
I'm
I guess.
On it, Commander.
On my way.
Heading there now. Let's just go right there.
That's affirmative. Won't be in
anybody's line of sight. Alright, I brought way too many engineers.
Moving to position.
Wait, you're a scout. Oh, that's the infantry.
On the move.
Alright, I think we can just overwatch everyone then.
Yeah.
Their move. We don't. Oh, we did pull them.
X-ray down. Enemies in
sight. Oh, interesting. We activated the Outsider. Alright. It's a couple of, two dead sectoids and a dead drone. Alright, engineer, do you have sapper? You have sapper. Do you have bombard? No. Which means you need to get forward. This should be a good spot.
Moving.
Hopefully we can blow up your cover. No, probably not.
Okay.
I think we're just gonna go back here, out of sight, out of mind. Steady weapon you.
Closing on target.
Hunker you. Infantry wants to be in cover too, though. Dang it. Oh well.
Position confirmed. Already there.
Moving out.
How's about here?
That's affirmative.
And well, one for all you.
I have you covered. Back online.
Smoke grenade, probably didn't need to hunker you. But better safe than sorry. You have hit and run. Don't think there's any place where you can get the sectoid though.
Solid copy.
So let's just go back here and throw another battle scanner. Make sure we can keep track of everything.
Eyes open.
We only have 6 battle scanners, so I'm a little bit worried about running out. Alright, he's going the wrong way. It'd be nice to get the power supply. Alright, so we can definitely hit that pretty good.
That's affirmative.
Question is, can we blow up his cover? Not sure if all that blows
grenade
up.
Out.
It did, good. He is still on Overwatch. So let's go like
that's
here.
Affirmative.
That's a good start. No, I've just got a low-level sniper. It'd be nice to get the kill on you, though. Let's use some more experience. Alright, we'll do it. Oh, wow. 3 damage. Okay, not the dumbest move.
Rolling.
I think I've done the autopsy. Let's see if we can figure out if he's got like lock and load or anything. I think we can figure that out. Oh, someone can see somebody. think the way things are, you wouldn't even see him there. So let's go. It's just steady weapon. We got plenty of smoke grenades.
Got it covered.
We have eyes on the target.
I feel, Commander.
On Overwatch.
On Overwatch.
Let's go back here and reload.
Reloaded.
Oh, the mine merchant went away. Oh, good, he's coming out. I didn't be able to capture the sectoid if we do this right.
Missed the target.
Ouch! That was like all of his armor. At least he returned the favor. Okay, well, this should be fairly simple now.
Moving out.
Acided. I believe he's already shredded. Let's see. Yep, he's already shredded. Let's give him some double tap and maybe some more shred. Now let's hit him with a hit and run first. Oh wait, you can already see him. That's the kind of numbers I like to see. Oh, that's even better. All right, so it'd be nice to kill him with the... Oh, he's got that ability too.
Boom. Heavy fire near my location.
Christoph... I don't know how to pronounce that. My Valkyrie could have died there. That would have sucked.
No joy
here.
I
will shoot him again. That's what I like to see.
See in hell.
Alright, that's full cover. You can just run back here.
I'm on it, Commander.
That's affirmative.
Chuck another scanner out because I don't know what else to do.
Eyes in the sky.
That is out of sight. Let's just go there. Oh. Not as out of sight as I would have liked. All right, there's Meld.
Okay.
The one I really wanted to capture was the Outsider.
Suck on this.
I can go up here and command. Who's my officer? My medic's my officer. Command suppress. Next turn, I might be able to run up, or I could just chuck another grenade at him and finish this.
Moving out.
Meld is more valuable than a corpse.
Going out.
Everything by the number.
Maybe I was lucky and there were two canisters of it too. And Dorn gets some danger zone. 9 days, that's not bad. 14 melt, so one can. A flight computer and a power source. We have 61 meld. What do I want? Oh, let's check while I'm thinking of it. We have one satellite available. We are building two. We need at least one more. Let's build two more satellites. Might be enough. I don't know how much they cost right now. You know, $30. These are going to get done before the end of the month, right? 17. Yes. They are done before the end of the month. Alright, foundry. Advanced repair would be handy. Advanced servo motors. I think I'm going to mix somebody else. Could go for an archer. Yeah. Could double mission that scout. Probably maybe we'll do that. We'll see if we can double mission someone and then... and then mech them. Covert extraction.
We are confident that you will handle this matter with discretion.
It'd be nice to get another assault out of one of those two, probably. Use on covert extractions. Other than that, you and my assault officer. Oh, should go with you, and hopefully we can get you a promotion. Huh? smoke grenade. Where's my smoke grenades? There we go. I guess we'll give you the Gauss rifle. And this will be fast. This will be real quick in the same video.
Prepare for deployment strike.
Our latest sweep indicates an assault cell operating within France.
Covert op.
Once Strike One is in position to provide an escort, our operative can complete the operation.
So, Operation Red Shield, a covert extraction in France. All we want to do is get the covert op out. Don't really care about anything else.
One of our covert operatives was nearly successful in hacking a series of ExaltCom relays when enemy forces moved into the area. If we're going to have any chance of recovering that data, we'll need Strike One to provide
protection while
the operative finishes hacking the remaining arrays.
Yeah, it might be okay.
If we lose the operative, we won't be able to recover the intel. Objective updated.
Alright, so we should be able to chain these easily enough.
Commander, our operative is in position near a comm relay. We just need to activate it to retrieve the missing data.
I think we get it. We get our promotion on our sniper, so we want to do it on this one. Oh, a rocket. How nice.
Excellent. We've decrypted a piece of the data, and it looks like Exalt communications were temporarily disrupted by the hack. Now we just need to find the remaining relays.
All right, well, that gives us some opportunities.
Cover my flank!
Would rather not activate them. That's a full cover truck, so it isn't gonna matter.
Good to go.
Let's go here and see what we can do. Maybe I should have left him there. I shouldn't have left him there.
That's all the data we're going to get, Commander. Now we just need to get our operative to the evac point for extraction. New objective received.
That's a lot of them. Three guys climb the roof. Might be able to do something about him. The question is, can you get out with...
Heading to that location.
Yes.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Commander, our operative and the intel are both secure. You can either have Strike One remain in the area to eliminate any other hostile units, or get them back to the evac zone. We have a new objective.
Can you throw a grenade that far? No, you probably can't. You can't even run that far.
I'm on the move.
Alright, I like that.
Headed there now.
Take a shot with you first. Except for you're not going to be able to see him, are you?
Missed the target.
Kill confirmed.
All right. Free experience. I like it. Everyone's out. Should go check my requests again. Should probably build another fighter too, or some,
Missions like that really set the tone around here. Great work, Commander.
Some fighters or some laser cannons I should be building.
Exalt intel decryption complete. Eliminating statistical improbabilities for possible exalt location.
Maybe a grenade launcher. I wonder if I've got any laser cannons right now that can go on fighters. Nope. That was quick. We have a scout that is scouting. Let's go mark that off. And that. It's unfortunate. Argentina means you're close. Let's go balance to make sure we kill them between the two. Yeah, he's running right away from the hangar.
We're in pursuit. Nearing strike range.
Slightly unfortunate. Send you to South America. Should send one of them to South America. Send one of them to. We send you to Europe. And as soon as those satellites get done, we'll pop up three in Europe. So finding large landeds. That is not. Could be the Terra mission. It's probably set up for a Terra mission. Okay.
Contact detected.
I'm doing this, I'm not sure that I even know what he is. Even if I see him.
Enemy is padlocked. Disengaging.
Yeah, it's probably a Terra mission setup. It's over.
Contact detected.
It's over Brazil. This is probably gonna land. Nope.
Contact detected.
Let's see what you will look like.
We have eyes on the bandit. We lost the bubble.
Another Terra mission setup? That could be interesting. Doesn't look like he's landing.
Contact detected. Contact detected.
And here we've got another UFO scouting. Yeah, those almost had. Oh, should have gone aggressive or something else.
Bangs out.
We're actually not going to use an aim module because I went on defensive.
Approaching target now.
Yeah, No survivors. That is slightly annoying. Would have liked to have had one of those scouts. Halverson. Or he's still probably the best guy to stick back in there. Although I'm expecting... expecting two Terra missions, so let's hang on to him. Was like 60 something, wasn't he? Where are you? Yeah, he was 63. I guess we'll go with him again.
Aircraft transfer complete.
Commander, our satellite is prepped and standing by for launch. We are ready to deploy it on your orders.
Contact detected.
Alright, we have a fighter on a bombing run in Argentina. We'll go balance. We use an aim module, make sure we take him down quick.
Engaging bogey. Closing on target.
Maybe not. No survivors again. It's three in a row. That's actually starting to get annoying. It's three missions. That's probably a lot of meld. That is a hangar that is getting abused badly. Laser cannon. Let's go over. Let's see. Do we have any of these we actually care about more than others? You might. Alright, we'll do you first.
Satellite launched.
Hey, satellite request fulfilled. Even better. No, not Russia.
Satellite launched. Satellite launched.
Do them last because they're the hardest to intercept on. Scientist and two engineers, wow. What can I do with mectoid cores? That down here, that's here. Whereas mechanized unit defenses, penetrator weapons, no, that's not mectoid. It's autopsy and servo motors. I need 8 for servo motors, so no.
Aircraft transfer complete.
Hey, we've got a mech, not a Psy trooper. 65 psionic power. How about you? There's two engineers in there. Oh well, it's only 2 days.
Contact detected.
A large abductor, probably in abductions. Go ahead and scramble and call them back just so they don't yell at us for not sending somebody.
We're in pursuit. No joy here.
Looks like it's going to the west coast, except for I think it was in
Mexico. Contact detected.
Still going to the west coast, but...
Commander, we're tracking several reported abductions via the hologlobe. I've got the coordinates locked in.
Forgot what difficulty it was. Heavy abductions, okay. Can I get the next officer level? I probably can. It's $400, I've got $297. Those for anything, actually. Don't know what I need those for. Berserkers and cyber discs. Penetrator weapons, mechanized unit defenses, I think I already have. Berserkers. Mech close combat, which I don't think I will get. Not sure that I have the autopsy yet for that. Regimental officers. Dang it, they can't get it anyway. Okay, let's go take care of this. We got a rocketeer, a medic. We got our Jaeger back. We got our Marauder back. Let's bring our Marauder on this. Yes. means, actually, let's bring one of these to get them on missions. All right. Actually does not need a laser. Because you also have psi attacks, you got lots of stuff to do. That looks like our squad. That looks like our squad. Alright. Laser cannon we don't care about. Side training. Okay. We are off to Tijuana, Mexico. Hopefully the troopers don't take too much R&R while we're there.
We have visual on the mission site.
We are off.